If you have DirecTV and they're gonna sit here and pull Channel 7 and all the small channels to the person who reviews their contract, renews their contract, that shouldn't be right. Because we had Channel 7 all this time, now they want to freaking pull it, have a contract? I understand they had a contract, but they should pull it off because their contract is old, have to renew contracts. Man. Well, I signed a contract with them. They did not say when they start, oh, we're going to pull a channel. They didn't even tell us that. They don't even call us and say, hey, we're going to pull your show until we need a contract and all that. They don't even call and let us know that, guys. That should be a policy with that. Because, see, they're going to sit there and pull, okay, they're going to sit there and pull this channel, Channel 7, guys. Channel 7, they're going to sit there and pull that. And I'm like, why are you going to sit there and pull that whenever you don't know what you're pulling, you know? So, why are they going to pull Channel 7? I don't know.